sodium atom. Here's a sodium atom with one valence shell electron. Here's a fluorine atom. If fluorine atom comes close to the sodium atom, what's going to happen? The fluorine atom is going to steal the electron. Why does that happen? The sodium is less electronegative than the fluorine atom. If sodium tries to take it back, it might do it, but if it really continued to try, 9 times out of 10, that fluorine is going to keep the electron.